Hi, I'm Lisa Tanker Potts. I believe in helping women get absolutely amazing, and I am the Glam Girl of Fitness. What I love about training my group clients, first of all, training a group of women, just getting that energy that I get from them. They give me energy and I give it back, and we go in hard on our workouts. It's so funny because when women first come, they're like, oh, I work with this guy and I've done this exercise program, and they think it's gonna be so simple. But then they get in there in this little girly, purplish setting and realize, like, I came to work. Lisa is going to work my butt off. And I give it to them. I give them great exercises that shape and sculpt their body. And at the same time, you know what? They give me that energy back and they work hard. So anytime you come into a boutique body fitness workout with Lisa, be prepared to work out, because that's what we do. We work out, we get results. So follow me on this journey. I got sick, and over 2 years I developed respiratory issues. And with those issues, I began to go in and out of the hospital, not knowing when I would be able to breathe again. And it came to a boiling point. I was going to do one more competition, and my mind had gotten so strong that I was still training, although I was having difficulties breathing. And the doctor said, you know what, I think you're fine, because I looked healthy. And I said, doctor, with all due respect, I do not feel good. I cannot breathe. He checked my blood oxygen and realized that my blood oxygen level was around 60%. So that meant at any moment I could have died. And that was my turning point, where everything began to be a focus on helping women to really, really get healthy. But I did also know how to help them to get beautiful. So my mission, when I got out of the hospital and realized that I had another chance at life, was to transform women, help them to feel better about themselves, and make them look absolutely amazing.
Wow, working out with my mom is, it's intense, to say the least. She's a beast, I'm not gonna lie. And she's also very, very competitive, so that rubs off a little bit on me, and we'll still compete to make sure that we're each in good shape. And she has a ton of great workout plans, and I definitely am sore for days after we work out.
I knew that my mission was to help women to be healthy. And it was no longer about how I look. So I know that you may see one thing, but in my heart, it's about how do I help other women achieve health. Do you know how much women feel like they can conquer the world when they look amazing? I do. And with that is the reason I had the vision to help women across the country look and feel absolutely amazing, and for the rest of their life. We'll be right back.